mysterious white powder resulted in 28 people being held first inside a downtown Elgin building for hours Monday, stripped of their clothing, washed down, and sent to local hospitals to be examined. Everyone was sickened or injured. Doesn't really say where. Just a hazmat, Illinois. Second District Appellate Court Building. Oh, what kind of court building? Well, something happened. 28 people, FBI. Test mysterious white powder, huh?